one day. This is a changing of the diaper.
Tape it up and don't go while I'm doing that. Don't go while I'm doing that, no.
Facts of life.
You're okay. Wrong way. Wrong way.
Why?
That's the wrong way.
Katie knows.
Mine never had colors on mine.
Because you had babies years and years. Look up at me. So you like Linda to be on the camera.
Cute.
Baby powder, get them all freshened up for their big day.
Okay.
Patty. One shirt and one
pant.
I love the fish.
Those are
strong. Look at belly.
Oh, you look handsome, boy.
You look so pretty. Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
Stop. Where's the hat?
Over there.
I get it.
Oh, look at that big boy.
Yeah, you look so pretty. Yeah.
Oh, the attention you're getting today.
He doesn't care about ruffles.
All the attention you're both getting today. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, now that was right. His pants are. No. He's still tripping edges.
Yes. Dance. Christening of Billy Roy the Bruiser Cop and his sister Sarah the Whiner Cop. Poor Patty, she can't sit down because she's got the whiner.
Cross in your own foreheads, and it's like your parents and godparents.
recall, we gather around the cross every Sunday. The cross stands at the center of our sanctuary. What we are doing here is not just a meaningless act or something we do out of superstition. This action that we do unites those children, unites our children to Christ. It makes no sense what we're doing here today unless we
Billy, cool, calm, and collected. Hey, Bruiser, how's it going? Scanning all the other babies, they're all nice and quiet. And there we have poor Patty with the wine. You can tell that she'll be a friss her whole life.
All holy men and women, Almighty and ever living,
yes.
All his works and all his empty promises. Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, who was crucified, died, and was buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
You believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life of the rest. This is our faith, this is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus. Now that you call the parents and godparents of each child to come up. Sarah and William be baptized in the faith of the Church. Sarah, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. William, I baptize you in the name of the Father.
Ah!
grandparents and godparents, this light is entrusted to you to be kept burning bright. These children of yours have been enlightened. Lord, touch all of your ears. And receive this word in your mouth and proclaim this faith in praise and glory. Now is one thing. Celebrate that in a special way. I know my event is July 6th, all the bad times, July 6th, 1957. So, you know, let this day should be celebrated. If you'd like to keep that candle beat and light on that day and significant days during your life, like the next time you meet First Communion, you show theirs, their confirmation, maybe on their wedding day. Maybe, who knows, maybe some of these young men or women may be called a priesthood or religious. Mother, I come from a very common family. My mom and dad did not know that the Lord was calling me to priesthood when I came to St. Augustine's Church in Barberton on July 6, 1957. They had no idea. I learned my faith from my parents and my grandparents. I think grandparents are very, very special too, and my godparents. My aunt and uncle are still very close to me. So I would ask you to please stay close to these children. Teach them the ways of Christ.
This concludes the baptism of Billy the Bruiser Cop and his darling sister, Sarah the Whiner. Hey, Tina.
I think I've seen him drink once. He was reading over it. It's so much fun.
Nancy, there's Nancy, the love of my life. She's such a sweetheart. Look at how cute she is.
Billy and Sarah in the studio. wine's over there.
Keep looking.
You're happy where they're at. You're going to move.
I want them.
Wine is content. You should have the rest
of your life.
Just leave them alone. They're happy. They're fine. They're quiet.
She's not whining over here.
I hope it's a
doll. Judy hopes it's a doll.
So the bus come by and pick up the kids?
Yeah,
right at the doorstep?
Not quite.
Pretty much.
We'll cross the
border.
Thank you.
You got a slam on your belly.
Big bruiser.
That's from David.
No, that's from my brother. William Roy.
Saving bonds, people are smart.
Yeah, but if it was cash, you'd be parlayed at the track.
No, but I see there's money now.
I know, I was going to save you some.
You can turn off the word whatever.
Oh, that's all right. What, you play with the bunny, that's all.
We'll get the two bunnies together. Let's see how we get the three bunnies. Oh, there he is! Three bunnies. That was cool, now.
Kathy got mine for me because I couldn't get off.
So this one's signed by Kathy Dunn, and says from Gamma Cop.
Katie gave it to you.
Here I come, going to get you, going to get you, going to get you, I'm going to get Sarah, going to get Sarah.
Sari, smile, why aren't you smiling, girl? Why aren't you smiling?
We get you.
My camera.
Is that coming out worse or better?
Darker.
Okay. So this comes out really dark too.
Where's my picture? Where's my picture? Goodness gracious alive, I'm gonna get you.
Billy! Hi. Hi. What's the matter?
Yeah, what?
Do you think this one's done?
Get one for your mother too.
This one's really dark.
Spitting up. My sister makes me sick, he says.
Say hi, sister.
Or is it to put up with her whining and her crying and kicking?
Being good, Billy.
You
should have played him. Hey, son. Want some football? Okay, I'll put it on.
Get her on videotape. You so love this.
Put it on Bobby. Put it on Billy.
Billy. Billy Roy. Boy.
Hey, son. Billy!
I can get him to smile, but not...
Billy boy!
Billy boy!
Billy Roy boy. Football, son, football.
It's September 11, 1990. Billy.